Thank you. Watch your left arm, Michael. Be careful. Bump, bump. Get on the mat and bump, Michael.
Good. Go, Mike.
1 minute remaining in this match. Michael. 1 minute remaining.
Let's go, Mike.
Keep your left arm down. Back flat, back flat. Underhook, underhook. Head away, get your head away, get your head away. Get your head away.
Go, go, go.
Keep your hands on his belt. Put your hands on his belt. Walk your legs away. Walk your legs away, Michael.
Elbows back,
good, little shake, I need your, yep, I need your hands on the ground, watch that arm, elbows on the inside, please. Keep your hands off the mat, babe. Keep your hands off the mat.
Push your arm, push your arm.
I need your elbows on the inside, babe.
Thank you.
blue corner, Addison Arthur. Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one round with a 5-minute time limit in the KISS division at 70 pounds. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Rockstar Martial Arts, this is Addison Arthur. And introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, representing Ohana Academy, this is Sophie.
Get your grip!
30 seconds remaining.
Check, check.
Why would you bring your shoe in and sit down? Stay on the bottom. It's the exact same fucking thing. The only reason I didn't stand them up is because they would drift.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your next match is set up for one round with a 5-minute time limit in the men's division at 65 pounds. Introducing your first competitor, fighting out the blue one, who represents your team, Jiu-Jitsu.
Arm drag. Yes, ma'am.
Collar tie.
Yep, yep, yep. Take the back. Pass the guard, safety. Hey. Get your elbow on the mat! Get your elbow on the mat!
top.
Yeah.
this match 1 minute remaining. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match in 37 seconds with a triangle, Sebastian Ortiz. Ladies and gentlemen, your next match is scheduled for 1 round, 5 minutes time limit, in the team division at 120 pounds. Introducing your first competitor, fighting out of the blue corner, representing the Spanio BJJ, this is Caleb O'Grady. Introducing his opponent across the stage, fighting out of the red corner, representing this is Jordan Campos.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, our winner of this match will be trial, Jordan Campos.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one round, 5 minute time limit, in the team division at 140 pounds. Introducing first, fighting out of blue corner, representing Castaño BJJ, this is Malachi Castaño! And introducing his opponent across the stage, fighting out of the red corner, representing 10 planet, this is Alec. Let's go!